Let's see if any of these consoles are working.
Look at this. I've never seen such a ship. It's almost like it's alive.
I think I found the data terminal. Just give me a minute to start the download.
It's hot in here. Humid.
I kind of like it.
You would. You're a Bolian.
I wonder what those are. They look like fireflies.
Foster to Monroe. We've tapped into a data terminal here and started the download.
Chell found one here, too. He's accessing it now. Just stopped attacking a moment ago.
Same thing here.
I got all I could from the data terminal. Let's get out of here.
There's a slight problem there. Whatever alarm went off must have raised this thing's shields. We can't contact Voyager and we can't beam out. We need to regroup. We've done some scans and it looks like there's a junction point in Section 29.
I see it.
We'll meet up there and figure out how to take these shields down. Good luck. Foster out.
Section 29 is through that door.
Get up there.
This way.
Section 29.
Where's the control pen?
Scans weren't quite thorough enough.
Hey, Chell! I'm gonna jump! Catch me!
Stow it, crewman. Look, Monroe, we We've got to deactivate the shields before we can beam out. The data we downloaded from our console indicated there are three main sources we need to hit in order to do this. Your team should be able to take out the main computer core through there. We'll take out the backup power systems up here. We'll meet up at the main power core and shut it down.
Yes, sir.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go.
Good luck, Monroe. We'll meet you at the power core.
Hey, Chell, behind you!
Some kind of...
transporters, but it looks like it's deactivated.
Those might be the controls up there. Looks like another of those transporters over there.
All right, let's go.
was that all about? will probably open that force field up there.
The only way it's going to stay open is if one of us keeps it open from here. I guess that means me.
Don't worry, Chell. We're almost out of here.
Okay, but hurry.
Okay. What happened to your team? I thought you were all killed.
Those alien things overwhelmed us, but I managed to get away. Now we've got to move on if we're going to salvage this mission at all. Stasis pods. The aliens must have a hibernation system or... something for them if it's not too late. Come on. This is it. The power core. We've got to get up there and shut it off. Thank you.
language. We of Etherians have been trapped here 25 of your soul standard years. Your very large colony ship. Our people in stasis stay alive.
A colony ship?
It must be a sleeper ship for long voyages.
Yes, long journey. New home. Never we see it now, we fear. The Forge has us. No escape.
We're sorry for the misunderstanding. For killing some of your people. We were only acting in self-defense.
Kill? Have not killed. When injured, our people return to stasis. Regenerated. Your people too. Not killed. In stasis. Analyzed.
Those pods.
On behalf of my people, I apologize. We thought the vessel was abandoned. We only wanted information from your computer. We're trying to find our way out.
Our knowledge is yours. Request and receive. We are allies. We will lower defenses. You may return to your vessel.
We'll find a way out of here. You'll get to your new home.
Foster to Voyager.
Lieutenant, it's good to hear your voice. What happened over there?
I'll explain when we get back. Let's just say we've made an ally. But we have injuries. We need to beam directly to sickbay.
Stand by. Sickbay has the wounded. We're ready to beam you back now.